Emma, come on, we've talked about this. I am so sorry.
High above your head as richly possible. You gotta take Tingle too. There you go. Alright, are you ready? Are you sure? How about now? Attention, attention, all witches, wizards, and muggles. Yes, even muggles. On this momentous occasion, I have Rowan here adopting her very first Pygmy Puffs, and she has elected to name them Tickle and Tingle. Can I get a big round of applause for the three of them? Congratulations on your adoption, miss. Now, they do have some dietary needs. Primarily, they eat boogers, but don't worry, you don't have to pick your nose, that would be gross. No, just leave your bedroom door open, they'll hop into bed with you, stick their tongue right up there, and clean you out.
Great! Well, we'll come have lunch here. Oh my gosh, this is awesome.
Especially after some time spent at the Leaky Cauldron. Well, did you have a question? Not very talkative, I see. No matter, I
have
one.
Man.
This is our store, huh? Find something that you haven't seen anywhere else.
Oh my god. Oh, my favorite. That sweatshirt, come on.
I mean, it'd be cool if she found something that we haven't ever seen.
Dude,
Thank you.
antes tenía uno más.
Claro, yo tengo que comer este hueco, pero primero no así.
¿Qué juega ahí?